I'd like to open this 50th anniversary concert of Cheshire Lutheran with a work by the great Lutheran composer, Johann Sebastian Bach. The grand concertos, Bach wrote five of them. They were basically an audition piece for the Marquis of Brandenburg, which he was applying for the court composer's job. And Bach unfortunately did not get the job, but the pieces still retain the title of Brandenburg Concerto. It's in three movements, like most concertos are of that period, and they were written for basically a solo instrument, or at least one or two, with very virtuosic quality to them, and accompanied by an orchestra. One interesting point about the Brandenburg Concerto, and this particular one, is that Bach called for an echo instrument. The original instrumentation was for recorders, violin, and string orchestra. The recorders were written in the score as echo, which means that one instrument would play a melody and then the recorders would imitate or echo that melody back. And you would think, wow, could he actually hold that up with a whole piece without becoming redundant or kind of very constricting? Well, that was Bach's God-given gift. He could do that, and I actually would mention that I listened to this piece for a lot of years before I actually realized he was doing it. That's how great it is. They're in three movements, basically fast